Welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock. This is Bioshock 2. This game is rated M for Mature, which means the gameplay and the video of the gameplay not appropriate for children. Let that turret take care of things. My health is not doing too hot right now.
Lamb's followers are blinded by her promises, but it's clear that this religion she's cooked up is an elaborate front for some insane science experiment. She's twisting these girls into slaves, bringing Adam back to Lamb's science facility, Fontaine Futuristics. I've got to find it. I've heard the splicers mumbling that Alexander is the ferryman.
Well, it did its job. Let's waste all the money we can. Looks like I've got all three sisters already. So we don't need to worry about that. I guess I always feel like I'm a big daddy, I'm a tank, I should be able to just stand here and take it, but game doesn't like me doing that. Chamber.
Your holy blood, and will be reborn as a single immaculate body.
Ah. Fire. Electrocution.
You're the gift.
I can't see
you anymore.
Which we are saved.
Andrew Ryan left us wandering, confused and alone amongst yesterday's wreckage. Sophia Lamb shows us that we are not alone. We are together as a family. So when you see a man brought to his knees, recognize that he is your brother and pull him up. Sophia Lamb teaches us what is in common is good. What is irreducible is right. She guides us all to the indivisible along a river of Adam. Rapture's daughter, Eleanor, shall be our vessel. In her, we shall be reborn.
Yes. Reborn in Eleanor. A child. I don't see any problem with this.
But the beast is upon us, children. It wears a hide of iron, and its hands are death and change. It would seize the child from us, and with her, paradise itself! Be ye soldier of the ground, or angel of the sky, ye must stand fast and send it howling back to hell!
You all too well. Want of child defines you. But biological loyalty turns us against the rest of the world, whom we ought to love in equal measure. Your poverty is testament to that, but your voice inspires the people. I am asking you to join a much larger family. Though your body failed you, you shall live on in us.
I always use the spear gun as like a sniper rifle, so getting a better scope on it actually makes sense.
I don't see you.
Not again.
Setting me. Alright, I'll be over here. Yeah, I'm not apparently very good at this game.
Oh,
Pump control ought to be in the back. One thing, though. Once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you in. Inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
Shift is not sprint.
All right, Doctor. I'm here.
We believe in the daughter of the Lamb, hallowed savior and anointed vessel, whose blood with our blood, sin with our sin, mind with our minds, life with our life, lifts us up from the depths, transcends base temptation, and delivers us all from ego. Commend ourselves to the new and unknown, born by our common strength and guided by the Lamb.
No. I was like, are you supposed to jump across that? So the way he said that makes it sound like we're in the end game. As I've said, I've only played this game once and I don't remember it very well. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to slightly cheat. We're going to do that. And we're going to do that.
Do you think me a tyrant, Delta? Vying for control of a dead man's dream? The city is nothing. Rapture must die so that Eleanor may rise from its body. Allow me to demonstrate.
Lamb's overloading the pumps. The place is coming down. Get to Dionysus Park.
Subject Delta, I want you to commit this moment to memory for me. This howling, brutish slog through the dark. This is who we are.
Get out of there, kid!
I fact that I'm fighting underwater, I don't know if I want to use electricity. Yeah, I was like, why am I worried about water? I can breathe underwater.
Look, Delta. It is the world for which you strive. You, alone among the dead.
I doubt they give me more slugs, but you know, should always check. Holding that, press that. Oh. Okay. Because I remember it gave me a tutorial, and then I was just like, I'm supposed to remember this?
Dionysus Park was owned by Sophia Lamb, Chief. Sort of a private retreat for her social experiments. One night it flooded. Killing all her guests. Paper said it was cult related. Come on up to the train station. Let's rendezvous.
Subject Delta has drained and infiltrated Dionysus Park. His death is our rebirth. The life of the people's daughter is in your hands.
Yeah, let's not turn around. Let's go the right way.
My name is Billy, and I saw you. and nice like a comic book hero. I got you a gift and put it in the basement where nobody will find it. The secret code for the door is 1080. I hope you like it. I will wave to you next time I see you, so you know it's me.
And that is why I was waiting. No. Because I knew they'd not give... Alright, let's get words. I knew that I'm more completionist, that I would not have missed something like that. And so... I knew that somewhere around here is the code for this. It was actually kind of close. It says it's a searchable container, but it's not going to let me. Spear gun damage. Drill fuel efficiency. One of those two. Definitely one of those two, but I don't know which one. Let's do drill efficiency. Because let's face it, the drill is probably my most powerful weapon. I just don't like having the fine fuel for it.
Enjoy slime and muck. It's utterly divine.
Oh, bloody fucking da. Listen, princess.
She knows precisely how I feel about this celebration of unconscious art. The artist reflects the world as it ought to be, not as it is damned to be by some spasm of the lower mind. I shall not censor. The park is Lamb's property. However, if the case we are building against her proves true, I will return with a sledgehammer.
Yeah, I thought I heard a big sister out here.
Well, the good news is I've located a new train car, but the station's still locked down, and we're not alone in here. I see a shadow in the security booth. I'll lay low while you have a gander.
Thank you. You're very brave.
Well, hello, boys. The name's Stan Poole, Rapture Tribune. Quality paper.
before the locals stopped reading and started finding other uses for it. Anyway, I'm looking to cut a deal, fellas. Come by the train station. I'm here in the booth.
Rusted carousel, but she was just standing there, staring, waiting for the music, and she doesn't even recognize me. What have they done to her? Listen to her.
The man in the moon is a girl, Mr. Bubbles.
Listen, if anyone hears this, I have to know how to cure her. No! Get back! She's my little girl!
Yeah, you just went after a big sister. Wonder how that worked out for you. Alright, we're gonna go check the Gatherer's Garden. See what I got 540. Let's have some fun. It's good, but it. I don't need it. That's not needed. That's not needed. I might want that one. This is a fun one, but, I think it's the level 3s that you get traps. Yeah. This insect swarm trap. Oh no. Never mind. I thought you could. I don't need that. My thing does it. Yes, firebomb. Yes, good. Don't really need that. Good. Yes. 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 Yeah. Yeah. Okay. It's always good. That's good. Do I have one that I'm not using? I'm going to get another gin tonic slot. That. Gonna do that one. played that one. Yes.
McDonough, listen. There's a hell of a structural flaw here in Dionysus Park. A leak in the primary drainage pipeline could flood this whole joint. Faulty pressure locks would seal in every sorry soul. One clumsy big daddy knocks open the wrong pipe and, hey presto, Lamb's little art show turns into Fish City. God forbid the wrong element finds out.
Partners, we were partners.
Sharing
like a but I heard your mind. You were thinking about taking it all for yourself. Why would you do that?
Dionysus Park was my home, Delta. An experiment in social unity, cut short by human folly. You dishonor its memory with every step.
Now that, see, Lamb knows you're here, but I'm incognito. Thing is, since you drained out the park, the little sisters are already starting to nose around, looking for Adam, and, I can't have that.
Hey, Sasha! Crack the safe already! I want my goddamn toy surprise!
Ugh, so terribly close. Why won't you cooperate?
And I wonder what she was doing crouched down in front of him. Another one.
Take this, Father, and hurry. Mother can't hear this, but she's looking right at me. And her face.
Grenade, proxy mine, and rockets. Probably heat seeking. I love that ability so much, being able to heal my hacks.
Okay, so dead men tell no tales, right? Wrong. See, with Adam involved, every stiff's got a story. And Lamb knows how to read it. If that stuff makes it back to her, I'm an obituary. So, I want you to take the story of Dionysus Park and bury it. Get rid of the little sisters for me. Your way. Do that, and I'll unlock the station here. Scout's honor.
Well, I'd say he's hiding something, but he sort of took the fun out of that one. He's locked in the security booth, however, so we'll have to play along. Find those sisters.
That was sneaky. Ooh, 40 minutes. I forgot the swap videos. I will see you on the next one, guys.